attacking our news organization.
Not you.
Can you give us a chance?
Your organization. You are attacking our.
The Trump administration is off to a rocky start with the news media. President Trump claims some news organizations are bad for the country. Some media outlets, including the New York Times and CNN, were banned last week from an informal White House briefing.
Not only is CNN blocked, other organizations blocked the New York Times, the LA Times, and Politico.
These events could damage trust in government and the ability of the news media to do their jobs.
These things will definitely will damage the image of our government in the minds of people. We already have negative view of government, and he's going to make it even worse.
However, such animosity could prove inspirational to some journalists.
It's probably good for journalism because, you know, we're starting to say, like, you know what? This does matter. We are going to do these things. We are going to tell people how we do our jobs.
This past weekend, the Trump administration announced that the president will not participate in the annual White House Correspondents' Dinner,
which is another sign for the deteriorating relationship between the White House and the reporters who cover it. For Bobcat Update, I'm Brittany Hill.